From the Manhattan Cruise Terminal, this is Cruise News Today with Doug Parker on location.
Good morning. Here's your cruise news for Friday, April 7th. Three more cruise lines are adding Starlink internet to their ships as Norwegian Cruise Line Holdings has announced it'll be implementing the high-speed service. Norwegian Cruise Line, Oceania Cruises, and Regent Seven Seas Cruises will be rolling out the SpaceX satellite internet in phases, with testing currently underway on Norwegian Breakaway. The company says that if the trials are successful, it'll be adding to seven more ships by the end of the year, including new builds Norwegian Viva, Seven Seas Grandeur, and Vista. Once finalized, the rollout schedule will be announced so guests can see whether their cruise will include Starlink or not. And Disney Cruise Line is finally getting into the wearables game as it will be debuting a DisneyBand Plus aboard Disney Wish this summer. The bracelet, which is essentially the same as Magic Band used at the Disney parks, will allow guests to unlock their cabin, pay for things on board, link photos to their account, and other things. The technology will be previewed on select Disney Wish voyages this year before its official debut this summer. The bands will come in three exclusive designs and are optional add-ons that are not included in the cruise fare. And after an extended dry dock, Royal Caribbean's Mariner of the Seas is back in service. The ship departed on a four-night Western Caribbean cruise out of Port Canaveral yesterday after returning from the shipyard. Updates include maintenance of the propellers, a pool deck upgrade, water slide upgrades, engine work, and general freshening up around the ship. The dry dock did take a little longer than planned, which caused the planned April 1st cruise to be canceled. Mariner operates mostly 4- and 5-night sailings to the Western Caribbean. In May, she'll transition to longer Caribbean itineraries throughout the summer. And the photo of the week comes from Andrew Carlson of Celebrity Silhouette, docked in Miami in the wee hours of the morning. Great photo, Andrew. You can send yours to doug@cruiseradio.net. Just remember, all photos are subject to broadcast. And cruise line stocks were mixed on Thursday. Carnival Corporation up 1%, 9.73. Royal Caribbean down 1%, 61.28. And Norwegian up 1.2%, 13.08. Breaking news and industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. Here aboard Holland America's MS Rotterdam, about to embark in just a few hours on a 13-night cruise to Northern Europe, ending in Rotterdam later this month. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise News Today. Have yourself a great weekend.
Cruise News Today is a production of Cruise Radio. Behind-the-scenes content and extras are now available at patreon.com/cruiseradio